Been a while, been a while.
Thank you. know, we came here to do the Alice Cooper tribute last night. And it's like Phil came in from Chicago and it's like, we're all gonna be together. It'd be such a shame. I know you put the dots together that we were probably gonna do this, so. Hope it wasn't that much of a surprise, but for some of you, it probably was. But I'm glad you're here. long time ago, man. Nailed it. This song's called Motivation. I'm gonna let Mark keep playing that. Brian Wakeland actually wrote this bass line. He was playing it one day in the studio. We're like, hey, let's make this into a song. So we did. Thank you, Brian. Thank you. Thanks for the help on that one. Yeah, thanks for helping me out. It's been a long time, guys.
Thank you, Chip and Daisy!
Woo! Oh, I like this one. Let's do this little number. Scott Berman on the visuals back there from back in the day. Scott? Many of you had to handle the scaffolding that used to be in the middle of the club when Scott would have his six projectors on one level, six below, 12 slide projectors on the side, and then the overhead oil and water. Yeah, that shit would be going on right here and take up just about this part right here. You guys would be up here having a great time. You guys would be really pissed off. But it was an amazing time. Those were good shows back then. So much lighter. He walks in today with his laptop and a flash drive. And this was here. But all the work was done at home. Everything you see here, our
hours and hours and hours. But for you, 5-minute setup, move this weekend, he's ready to go.
This song is called Tragiverse. It's from Jesus Hits Like the Atom Bomb. No, it's not. It's from self-titled, sorry. Thank you. Theater Bar.
Let's hear it, Dylan.
Thank you.
Lift up my fork and celebrate ease. Walking on hills I learned how to see. This is the last one. Simmer down, simmer down. This is the last one. You gonna do it with me? Okay. My ready? My decision, your decision, there's no common ground.
Thank you.